Hey there, Casey Brink here. Got this backrest that's all ratty and nasty that goes on my motorcycle for a passenger. I'm going to attempt to reupholster and refoam this old back pad. Got all my supplies at Hobby Lobby. Black metal sheet. Stool foam. This stuff was $6 a yard on sale from 9. So, what we're gonna need, Allen wrench, screwdriver, Phillips, and some tin snips to cut our metal. Take our Allen wrench. We got Allen wrench screws right here. Pull out these four. All you're left with pieces of it and your back pad. Ready old back pad. Now there's staples. Flipped around and stapled up under here. You'll have to use a tiny screwdriver. Pull all these staples out. What's inside? You got a piece of foam or a piece of wood. Don't lose those because we'll need them later. Your two nut clips will go on the back side of here to hold on. Okay, so after the wood, we'll pull the foam out. This old, gross, nasty foam. Get rid of that. Yeah, that can go too. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to lay my metal out. On this, I'm gonna leave it on this cardboard so it don't get all scratched up. Stuff off to the side here, hardware. There we go. I'm gonna take this. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut the foam out to this shape, and I'm gonna cut the black metal out to this shape. What the black metal is for is it's gonna be the back. So nobody can see where I don't know how to sew this big, thick material here. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I normally would use a scratch-all to scribe this out so I can see where to cut. Couldn't find a scratch-all, so I'm just going to use a knife. I'm going to scribe this out slightly smaller than the piece of wood because I don't want it to interfere with my brackets that hold it on in the back. Now, I'm not a professional, but as long as we can get her really close. This is my first attempt as well. I don't know if you guys can see that scribe line very well. Runs right along here. There you go. That looks like it might pick it up. So what I'll do now is I'll cut this out slightly inside that line that I made all the way around. Okay, so I've cut out the back plate. It's going to go over the material on the back. As I wrap the material around, I'm going to hide the edges of the material all the way around with that. And a few screws. That's the attempt that I'm trying to get to. Okay, so next I'm going to cut out my foam. Get off! I'm going to cut out my foam and using this as a template once again. Okay, so there's the piece of foam that I just cut out. Fits nicely. It ain't got to be the perfect shape or anything because it's obviously going to be covered with the black. Okay, so here's all the parts. I just cut a little strip of this off of my big one, and yeah, I'm using the casket as a as a workbench back there. For now, it's just a decoration. It's got nothing in it yet. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my foam and my piece of wood that's on the back before I wrap. I'll put my anchors in there because they go in between because they need to pull against the wood to hold it against the frame. That's how those will sit. That's how that'll sit. That's how that'll sit. And what I'm going to do is I'll take this. And all I'm going to do is I'm going to make sure I have enough, wrap it around it, staple around the edges, and that black piece that we cut out earlier is going to go on the back and cover all the holes. I'll show you guys the end product in just a minute. So I combined the wood and the foam to make my backrest. Looks kind of gnarly back here because I stapled all the way around and cut it out so I could see the bolt hole. I may have to trim out those holes. But the fact that it looks nasty back there doesn't mean anything because that's what we cut this out for. That's going to fit right on there nice and neat. And that's what you're ended up with. I'll drill my holes and I'll show you guys when it's done. Okay, so there's my backrest that I reupholstered. Didn't look too horribly bad. I could use a little sanding in places and whatnot. There's the back, so you don't see my ugly staples. There needs something else here. Let's think. Give me a minute. Okay, after a couple hours of work and a lot of sweat on my shirt. Good God, it's hot out today. Anyway, after a couple hours of work and let you guys check out what I got going there. Well, you can't really see that. Let's go around this way. That's my backrest, and there's the back of it. All I did was added some stainless screws in there. They don't look too bad. Thanks, guys. Now I can take my lady for a ride. See ya.